Okay. Let's see, let's see right now. Okay, let me see here. Let me make sure stream's all good, working. Okay. Okay, let me see here. Hello, everyone. Hey, did you guys get notifications for this stream? Okay. Okay, here we go. Oh, and I gotta, let me do the slow mode also, Okay, that should be good. Okay, that should be good now. Okay. Okay, hello everyone. Okay. How's everyone doing? Okay, so we're gonna continue from where we left off, and I think we're approaching the end of the game because we only have two more boroughs left to liberate, and so let's do this here. Let's liberate this borough. I mean, I'm liking Legion.
Yo, Wagwan, you're dead sick, innit? Yeah, I can tell. You got a hard look, yeah? Big ups on booting Albion's ass all over the ends. Ah, big ups. Them Albion pagans are the reason a lot of these people are out here. Do you know what I mean? No jobs, no flat to live in. And worse, Albion's been hoarding supplies. Food, toilet paper, or whatever's meant for shelters and kitchens. They're getting fat off all that.
Deadsec can handle that. Just tell me where to go and we're on it.
Ah, allow that, cuz. It's not what I'm on about. I need this for ourselves, you get me? Get our hands dirty. You showed us that. But I might need some help keeping the Albion mercs from bashing heads, get me? A distraction lad. Got some fast wheels you can use, you know. You blaze around the borough while we pull the job. You in?
Sounds like fun time.
Okay, so this is the borough liberation mission. Let's do this one now. Okay, what do I gotta do here?
Right, cuz, we're in position. You primed? Kick it!
Find the power! Albion mercs out of the hamlet!
The faster you blaze through the bar, the better. Cause damage and get attention. Slow down and Albion will come after our asses, cuz. Do what you gotta do to get their attention.
No problem. Leave it to me.
Take back the bar! Tower Atlas is yours, not theirs!
Okay, I'm gonna have a lot of cops after me when this is.
Fight Albion to a last breath! We will never surrender!
Thank you for subscribing, network. Yeah, they're after me.
Bloody hell, the
rise up against your oppressors! Albion breathes fear!
Another lorry full. Keep going. We're gonna clean out this place.
Every Albion soldier in the borough is after you. Let's give them a show, shall we?
I'm on a 2-star now. I'm guessing this is gonna keep going up.
Stand up with us! Don't bow down to Albion rules!
We are after the suspect. Control, we need officers to assist.
Yep, we're on 3-star now.
Ready to run the vehicle. Over.
Ah, damn. Okay.
Keep going. We're gonna give you and everyone else in the borough a show, trust me.
terrorists on our streets will not be tolerated. Rise up!
Okay, what happened? Did I complete it successfully? Looks like I did. Okay. Well, that mission at the end, you know, they built up all this hype for, like, not much at the end. I just got to the bridge and that was it. I thought that I was leading all the guards into, like, a trap. I thought they were gonna get blown up or something.
Fuck yes! But...
Aw, that was brill. I don't even care if my wheels are trash. We got everything out of that warehouse, and the people know Albion was holding. This is gonna get everyone in the ends on board, you know.
We can't do it ourselves. We want to take back the city from Albion. The people have to rise up with us and take it.
Yeah, I hear what you're saying, cuz. Just don't lose my digits, all right? Cheers.
Okay.
Tower Hamlets is ready to defy Albion, all because of what we've done. Got to be proud of that.
Fuck yes.
Okay, so now, this borough is now liberated, and I should have unlocked the street racer. He should be part of my team now. Is this him? Yes, getaway driver. Crowbar, hack vehicles aside, chase drone immunity, custom vehicle. Okay. Okay, let's switch to the street racer then. Let's see what he's like. Well, thank you for stopping by, Basti.
We need more cheeky fucks like you with us. People who like to get their hands dirty.
Tanks are ready to bring real justice where it's needed.
Fuck yes.
You know what? One thing that I find kind of weird in this game is that there's like, there's characters that are like from Russia in this game, and then there's characters from Poland also. And for some reason, I mean, I don't know if it's all the NPCs, but some of the NPCs, like, I noticed the Polish and the Russian NPCs have the exact same accent. Which I just find weird. It would be a different accent, but... Okay, let me, let's see, what do we got here? Okay. We got one more, a deface there. And then right after that, we will have all the boroughs in the game will be liberated. The entire map will be liberated. Thank you, thank you, Flynn, for subscribing. Thanks, man. Possibly I'll do Bad Blood in the future, and I'll do Watch Dogs 2 in the future also. I just didn't have enough time to get to them before Watch Dogs Legion came out, and I wanted to jump right into Watch Dogs Legion. Are the driving physics better than GTA? I don't really notice much of a difference, to tell you the truth. Okay. Okay, thank you, Apoc, for subscribing also. Okay.
Let me guess. You're not open to talking to Toad.
Thank you, Sir Symbiote, for subscribing. Thanks, man. I have to get up there. I might, what I might do is I might just, I mean, I could use that platform there. I think what I'm gonna do probably is I'll just get the construction worker. Yeah, that's probably what I'll do is I'll get the construction worker, unless I see a construction drone. Do I? No, I don't see one right now. Okay, let me switch to construction worker right now. What are your opinions on Black Ops? Do you like the series Cold War? Okay, yes, and I'm probably gonna make- I wanted to make a video on Reznov, I just never got around to making it, but, I wanna do that too, and I'll definitely do a walkthrough of, Cold War when that comes out. I can't wait to expand the channel into a lot of games, and, I have, like, a Watch Dogs Legion guide coming out. I'm actually working on it. I completed part of the guide last night. Hopefully I'll have it finished all tonight. But I can't wait to do content for this game when the multiplayer in this game comes out. Okay. What the? Okay, so I can't take this up to a certain height? Okay. Okay, this will get us to the top of the building now. No, I didn't quit GTA. Can you just stop your nonsense, please? I literally probably said it hundreds of times by now that I'm not playing the game until a new update comes out because I got burnt out of it. Come on, man. Stop spreading around nonsense rumors. Okay.
Well, this spot is screaming for a facelift.
Let's do this here.
We're a tasteful dead sack, aren't we?
There we go.
We've taken care of every Albion target we had in Lambeth. Brilliant. The people have had enough of Albion and are ready to show it. One brave soul has asked to meet to discuss how to rally the borough.
Not just anyone could heroically vandalize a hospital, but you're not just anyone, are you? The people of Lambeth are sure to love this. Well done.
Okay, so we should have a mission unlocked for this area here. Oh, it's the bridge. Okay. And I can't... Okay, and I gotta... Okay, almost to the bridge. Is this the... Wait, what the... Okay, my back is turned, but it's, but I'm going the right way. Okay. Okay, almost to the bridge. Well, thank you, Cage. You'll keep up the awesome work. Man, you'll hit a million subscribers before you know it. I'm also happy that you found peace in the Midwest. I was born in Iowa and I miss it sometimes. Thank you, Cage.
Figured you'd be interested in giving them one more good swift kick in the bollocks.
Keep talking.
Them Albion twats have turned one of the city's landmarks into a fucking propaganda machine, and it ain't sitting well with the natives. The eye, well, it's a symbol of London, isn't it? A symbol for the people. Public, accessible, in the heart of London. But Albion have stamped their mark on the bloody thing. The only thing we see when we look at it now is a symbol of our oppression. Shows it plain to the world too. Bloody drain on the people's morale.
We'll make quick work of that. We've attacked Albion's propaganda before. I can do it in my sleep.
You have to knock out some electronic security first. And for that, you'll need a little summit from one of them barges on the river. Which means clearing the defences on the barge first, of course. But that's a doddle for the likes of you, right?
Right then. I'll see what I can do.
Okay. Let's do this here. Hacking a what? Hack elite CT drone.
Well, this is exciting. The console on this BART is a control hub for prototype counter-terrorism drones. You can use one to destroy electronic security measures on the wheel.
I can't believe that barely does that. That barely doesn't did any damage. Those drones are tough. Destroy, okay.
These are the only prototype CT drones I've seen, so have fun with these while they last. And I can't imagine how
destroy
you
ice stations.
Fuck about with
okay.
Their most expensive toys, so be ready for some kind of response.
To data transfer. Upload a more positive message for the people.
Okay. Well, this drone is pretty powerful. Get all the enemies. Almost. Last enemy is the drone. Okay, there we go. Oh, did I spell Burrows wrong? Okay. Check that in a little bit here. Oh, I have to fly up? Okay. Oh, I can do it from here? Okay.
Dispatch, deploying drones to apprehend the suspect.
upgrade another counter-terrorism drone. Ah. What is Watch Dogs Legion? It's a new game that just came out not too long ago.
Well, this is exciting. The console on this barge is a control hub for prototype counter-terrorism drone.
Pack Elite, okay.
You can use one to destroy electronic security measures on the wheel.
So I gotta hack it again. Oh, this is gonna suck. Okay. Sebasti, can you please stop talking about GTA, because I'm trying to get away from that game. I'm trying to also expand my channel to other content. Feel free to ask me GTA questions, but when I do GTA videos, please. Okay, let's go get that drone again here. This one more time here.
All suspicious persons shall be flagged for
investigation. Oh, I gotta do this again. Okay. Okay, well, at least I know now I'm not gonna waste time
these
blowing
the
up the enemies in the ground.
CT drones I've seen, so have fun with these while they last.
Oh, and has missiles
and
also. I didn't even realize.
Fuck
okay.
About with their most expensive toys, so be ready for some kind of response.
I didn't even realize that it had missiles on it. Okay.
Electronic security station, and you'll be able to scrap this propaganda.
That's the last of them. You just need to complete a data transfer. Upload a more positive message for the people.
Okay, it's gotta get this up to 100% now.
To arrest the suspect.
We're at 30% now. I love the Red Dead Redemption 2 and Watch Dogs streams, bro. Thank you, Mom. How many of these drones are there? Okay, it's about to upload. One more. There we go. Thank you, Keiju. I wouldn't say that starting off a GTA channel on GTA, I mean, on GTA is a double-edged sword, but I would say that doing only one game like GTA is bad for any channel.
I think I'm getting teary-eyed over here, seeing the wheel the way it should be. I won't be the only one either.
The Millennium Wheel is the icon of
London.
Oh,
thank you for subscribing. I don't know. Thank you, man.
So garish.
You just said a mouthful. And I doubt the borough would have woke up without you giving us the kick up the arse we needed. Thanks, Deadsec.
But I,
This is going to ignite the people's hopes in Lambeth, team. Albion's going to find it impossible to keep this borough under control.
Hope you're doing okay,
and
please stay safe. Thanks, Jack. Thank you, man, for the super chat. But I will have a video, talking about this, probably this week coming up, about, just talking about, like, you know, why views don't matter. Well, the views do matter, but, I mean, like, why YouTubers shouldn't stress about views, and, you know, why they should do what they enjoy doing first, and, I'll definitely have a video talking about that, and, you know, I'm also really tired of hearing the obligation argument, and the obligation argument, it's a common, like, argument that I hear on my channel, of, like, you know, people will post a comment, and they'll say, like, oh, you started off on GTA, so therefore you can only do GTA content, and you can't do any other content. That's, like, a nonsense argument. You know, PewDiePie started out on, what was it, Amnesia? So he doesn't do Amnesia anymore, so, you know, does anybody tell him to only play Amnesia? So it's, you know, the argument that, oh, if one channel starts out on a specific game, they're only allowed to play that game, it's nonsense. Don't listen to those people. Okay. Okay, let me start up this story mission here. I don't talk politics. I don't speak politics at all. There's zero politics on this channel. The only time I talk any kind of politics is when it affects video games or, like, you know, human rights. In this case, like, I've made several videos criticizing the Chinese government. Okay. Let's do the story mission now. Not every single borough in the game has been liberated. We can focus on the main story and get that done.
Oh, sorry. They'll never know what is
to. Okay. I agree 100%, Sir Symbiote. Every YouTube channel, if every single YouTube channel out there did what they want to do, the content that they want to do first, and not the content that gets the most views, every single channel out there would improve. I'm fully confident in saying that. But the problem is most YouTubers, you know, they don't do necessarily what they enjoy first, they do what gets the most views. Sometimes what they enjoy gets the most views, but not always. Don't listen to those people about GTA. Keep doing what makes you happy. I'll support you in whatever you do. Thank you, Hunter. Thanks, man, for the super chat. I do appreciate that. Thanks, man. I'm glad that you opened up to more content and became more diverse. Thank you.
Here's what we know about Nigel Cass. He's rolling out something called Project Themis. The lack of information on its own is worrisome. But what little we do know is Cass wishes to remove the human element from law enforcement.
We also know he's partnered with Titus, which is never good. Titus does other work with Albion. Nasty shit like autonomous weapons, human targeting algorithms.
So Titus is our best lead to fill in the blanks on the secret project, but their security is notoriously difficult to crack. So Hamish has proposed an intriguing solution.
Albion's been working on a new microdrone, something my contact told me about. That shit's not even in production yet, but if we get the plans, we can manufacture our own.
To bypass Titus security.
Exactly, exactly. They're weird as fuck. Supposed to do maintenance on Albion's other drones, but the smallness of them. means they can slip into places nothing else can.
Well, there we have it. Our next step is to infiltrate the Albion drone manufacturing lab and get our hands on schematics.
And then you lot will have a fun little gadget to break in the TARDIS. Love it. I'll shoot you the location. Be careful. Albion doesn't like to share his toys.
Okay, steal the schematics. Let's do this. When you only do what other people want, it can make you burn out on the game or being a YouTuber as a whole. I've seen multiple people who quit being YouTubers because they didn't do what they wanted exactly. I've seen that happen. There was this one channel that I actually subscribed to last year. I'm still subscribed to the guy, but this one channel that I found, his name was Chaos. He was like a Call of Duty channel. And, I subscribed to him because I was looking up, like, Modern Warfare. It was Modern Warfare when the new one was coming out last year. And, what happened was he just kept doing Call of Duty videos, like, you know, how I did GTA videos, but he just did Call of Duty videos. And I could tell that it was burning him out, that he just didn't want to do just Call of Duty, like, he wanted to play other games. And he actually even made a video around the same time I subscribed to him saying that he wants to do, like, movie reviews, and he's very passionate about movies and stuff like that. And so he started doing the movie reviews, and he did that for like a week, and what happened was his movie reviews maybe got like, you know, maybe like 20% of the views his Call of Duty videos got, and literally a week of doing those movie reviews, he just went right back to doing Call of Duty videos, and because his views dropped. You know, I felt bad for the guy. I understand his position to an extent. You know, other people weren't giving his new content a chance as much, but, you know, just because something gets less views than other content doesn't make it worse. It doesn't mean that you shouldn't do it. Because I've literally heard this stupid argument so many times in my channel, and that's like, you know, why I'm gonna make this video also like explaining this reasoning, but I've heard this stupid argument on my channel so many times where people just post comments saying, oh, well, your non-GTA videos, they don't get as many views. Well, so? You know, I don't understand the point. Like, you know, I haven't done GTA in like 2 months, and I fully, you know, I'd have to be stupid to see that they don't get as many views. I fully understand that, but that hasn't stopped me from doing other content just because my new content gets less views. I still do it because I enjoy it and I'm passionate about that, and that's what matters the most. Okay. Thank you, Apple, for subscribing. You are way too honest, man. Well, thank you. There's just way too many, you know, there's way too many YouTubers that I see where they stress about the views, or they just, they pretend like, you know, when you ask them about GTA and they say like, you know, that, oh, there's still a lot of stuff to do on GTA. I'm going to tell you right now, there's almost nothing left to do on GTA. I've literally covered everything that I possibly can on the game. And I'm telling you, there's almost nothing to do. I can't think of anything. The only content I can think of to do is
drone facility where the micro drone is being developed.
Is PvP content, and I'm not a PvP player.
It will be.
So it's
you're gonna need to disable the security system protecting the R&D lab.
Okay, glad I recruited this Albion captain here. Why is this drone getting shot? Okay, I don't understand why this drone got shot. would have thought that the drone factory would have drones protecting it? There's still another person here? Okay. Okay. I have no idea how I even got spotted in this situation. Okay. Now let's infiltrate the, we're wearing a uniform, so we gotta be a little careful here, too. I'm gonna see if there's a way for me to get up through the roof. Oh, no, no. That's not what I wanted to do. I literally wanted to disable the thing, and it's just... Okay. Disabled.
Security's down in the R&D lab. The plans for the microdrone will be in there somewhere.
Okay, now we gotta get downstairs. Thank you, Jack M, for the super chat. Here's a suggestion. You should try Ghost of Tsushima after Watch Dogs Legion. I did do Ghost of Tsushima. You should check out my playlist. Thank you for the super chat, man.
Downloaded the schematics. You can leave whenever you like.
Okay, let's leave this place. Okay, let's get out of here before they figure out that I was here. There we go, got that.
Now that we have the schematics, we can make micro drones of our very own.
Better move fast on that, Bags. We need to get into Tidus ASAP. Shut down Project Themis before Nigel decides to launch. And with what he was saying, we don't have much time.
Just wanted to give you a little extra. Thank you, Jack, for the super chat. I do appreciate it, man. Thanks. Thank you, Ahmed, for subscribing. Arranges armed escorts to dangerous locals, renegade judge. Okay. I really love your current event videos. Thank you, man. And I want to have more of those in the future. And I really want to expand my channel into that content. And I really want that content to be the future of my channel. No, I'm looking at the comments. I'm just also focusing on the game.
There's a potential recruit you may want to check out. Pushing your location.
I'm glad my Red Dead content helped you out.
We've successfully trialed our first micro drone, and it's officially as cute as the Dickens. I've decided to name it Sebastian.
Time to break into Titus.
And take away Nigel Cass's newest toy, Project Themis. Bagley, any idea where that name comes from?
Greek mythology.
Okay.
Themis was the goddess of divine justice. You know, the one with the sword.
Ooh, that is so Nigel fucking cuss.
See? School's useful for something besides social maladjustment. Find the schematics of the building and I'll work out the location of the Themis project.
I need to get in there and I don't have a... Okay. Gotta go up.
Nothing here. Redirecting. Nobody's here. Searching elsewhere. Moving on. No one's here.
I need that key. Oh, he's not even an Albion contractor. I don't know what this guy's doing here. I'm not really much of a sci-fi fan. I mean, most sci-fi I'll probably watch is Star Wars.
round for anything named Themis.
Consider it done.
Well, if I was hiding a top-secret, morally dubious drone project like Themis, I would put it in the secure vault on the lowest level.
I just wanted to thank you for your delightful company. I'm so pleased that you chose Titus to meet your technological consulting and enhancement needs, if only for the chance to work together more closely. Look forward to our partnership. Joshua, Titus, VP Sales. I'll let you know the next time I'll be able to go shooting. I see no reason we can't have our business meetings over enjoyable sport. I'm quite eager to see the newest prototype we discussed, so let's meet as soon as our schedules line up. Talk soon, Nigel.
You will have to hack your way past some pretty serious security, however.
Okay.
The elevator that leads to the secure vault that houses Themis is locked down. You will have to access the bypass terminal to use it. You will require a spider bot.
Let me go and equip my spider bot right now. Enjoy the playthrough. Keep up the good work. Thank you, Joe, for the super chat. Drone.
Shit. That's gonna be hard to explain.
I've played Hitman Blood Money on this channel, and I've done Hitman Absolution. There's two playlists for those. Check them out. Okay.
You'll be using Sebastian and the rest of the microdrones to bypass security. But first you'll have to get by that laser array. I suggest a spider bot and steady nerves.
Fine. Leave it to me.
That's gonna do now.
All unauthorized personnel must vacate the premises.
Oh, wait, so I... Okay, I see now. And I gotta get the that one in there, okay.
Our job is not an easy one, but it is an important one. Right now, we devote countless hours to intelligence gathering, and still things slip through the cracks. We're doing our best, you tell me. We are, but our best isn't good enough.
It doesn't sound right.
But even we aren't perfect yet.
Yeah, they'll like that. That strikes a humble note.
We make errors in judgment. That's human nature, but we cannot afford errors. We are the last resort to protect the people. Project Themis will dispense justice and protection. It will use data to predict the patterns of crime and abuse. It will let us transcend the faults in our own nature.
Not bad. Yeah, they'll have questions, of course, which is fair. It's an extreme measure, and there is potential for abuse, but this is what London needs.
Okay. That was the leader of Albion that said that. Okay. Where do I... The question is, where do I go now? Okay, I see, so... Okay, I see now. Damn, we're so close. Almost had it. Okay. Curious on one thing. If I deploy the cloak, can I get through the Let's test it right now. Let's see if the cloak works. Oh, the cloak works, so I could have just used the cloak the entire time. Okay, whatever.
All right, Sebastian. This is what you and your friends have been training for. Time to crash the security grid for Daddy.
Truthfully, I'm just eager to see this micro drone in action.
That's the spirit. She'll be pretty sick.
I to get through this now. Thank you, Jack M, for the super chat. To be honest, I don't know why I thought of this, but I'm still gonna ask, if you could be any animal, which animal would you be? I mean, I don't know, Jack. I don't know if I really have an answer for that question. Well, thank you for the super chat, though. Thank you. Here. This place is... Okay. Oh. Ah. Oh no.
Sebastian, no!
Oh no. Damn.
Right then, no time for tears. Meet Sebastian, another of our countless microdrone allies. All named Sebastian, of course. You can't iterate on perfection.
Okay, well at least I have a good idea now of where... of what to do in that room. This to cool down here and we'll go in. Okay. Okay, area's cooling down. Okay. I do here. Oh, I have to follow this. Okay. Man, look at this place. Okay, we got this. Okay.
there are the cores. Destroy them, Sebastian. And for God's sake, be careful.
My favorite main protagonist in the game? Probably Nico from GTA 4. Wow, I really trashed this place.
You've made your father very proud, Sebastian. Oh, right. You should be able to access the Themis project room now.
Let's ruin Nigel's fucking day!
London, once a beacon of civility, now a cesspool of lawlessness. It is clear that humanity can no longer police itself. Fortunately, we don't have to. Welcome to Project Themis. Albion has found a way to apply an existing system, LifeScore, a data aggregator of biometrics, personal information, to our new autonomous drones. These drones can identify, isolate, and terminate threats before they can do harm. They can go anywhere, see everything. They could kill a man alone in an alley or in a crowd of hundreds with perfect precision. Themis drones can do what humans have always struggled to. Act immediately and decisively.
Fuck me, I knew it! The LifeScore algorithm, my algorithm. I should have scrubbed it before I left.
What do you mean, Hamish? You know how Themis works.
No, fam. Well, yeah. This was years ago. We were developing a LifeScore algorithm for what Cass called a peacekeeping system. Supposed to identify vulnerable civilians, not target them.
Jesus Christ.
So in theory, Themis could be programmed to target anyone based on any number of parameters.
Exactly. That's the way Cass thinks. Genius, but twisted. We have to stop this. And I know how. We delete the LifeScore data, and Themis is done.
For fuck's sake. All right.
I'm surprised there's no guards down here.
Done.
Yes, we'll have the award ceremony another time. Get out now.
I don't think that's the end of the drone program. Well, thank you, Jaswan, for subscribing. Thanks, man. Yeah, I'm gonna be doing more Red Dead videos, and I can't wait for the next update to come out.
This may be entertaining. I've intercepted an audio transmission from Nigel Cass.
No, no more excuses. This is my city, and I will not have DedSec ruin my plans for it. Themis was poised to change London, the world. And this group of... And Hamish fucking Balaji? I want them all! They made you all look like fools! They walked calmly into the White Tower, and no one, not one of you, stopped them with all our vaunted security measures. So do any of you have anything to say? Nothing. Well, everyone, this time, we will get them all.
Well, that's about done it. Cass is gonna steam about this for a while. No more LifeScore, no more Themis. You did it.
It was a joint effort. We couldn't have done it without your help. We're far from finished with Cass, though, if you feel like collaborating more.
Not much of a joiner, fam. considering how my days at Albion ended. But I'll be keeping watch on them and Cass. Maybe feed you lots of intel.
And there's still the question of Zero Day. Remember them? Completely gutted DedSec 1.0.
Cass had a hand in that purge, Bagley, and in the bombings. So we'll gladly accept any help you can give us, Hamish. Cheers.
Okay, that was another story mission completed. Albion chapter completed.
In the last adventure of Detective Bagley and his occasionally helpful human sidekicks, we discovered that a billionaire tech mogul and a war profiteer both had secret plots to exploit human suffering and murder thousands. A shocking twist, I know. Speaking of the people we most suspect, Mary Kelly's slave trade is bound to be any day now, and we also just received a distress signal from a coffee shop of all places. Maybe the Wi-Fi's down or something.
Is that relevant, Bagley?
Yes, obviously there's more to it than that, but I knew I had to make a joke or you'd just tune it out. I've marked both leads on your optic.
Okay, let's see. Okay. Scientist? Okay.
I've been monitoring the drone network. Mary Kelly has finally sent out the invitations to her slave market sale.
DedSec, it's Caitlin Lau. This is your specialty. Hack one of those drones and get the location where she's selling those poor microchipped people. Let's put an end to this.
Okay.
Well, that was
got the invitation.
For you. Give me a moment to decipher the security codes.
Sir Bagley. What do you have?
Mary Kelly is holding her sale at Hackney Baths. Opened in 1904, it was, as the name implies, a public sanitation facility. In today's more enlightened modern times, it's a slave trading market.
She mentioned foreign investors, so this is big. It means associates, clients, employees, anyone remotely involved in her organization. We're taking Mary Kelly down from within.
Inspector Lau wants to take her case against Mary Kelly to a contact in the Attorney General's office. Which means gathering as much data as we can to make sure it has the leverage needed for them to prosecute.
The microchips are a huge part of this equation that we know almost nothing about. We need something tangible about these things. See if you can find anything. Blueprints, receipts, samples.
So, the plan is simple. Crash the Kelly's soiree, find out as much as you can, and, minor detail, try not to get killed.
Can't be too careful at the bath team.
Thank you, Ollie,
Mary
for subscribing.
Mary can kill all her captives with the push of a
button. Okay, fast travel here, not too far from that. If I could pick a title release, what would it be? What do you mean by that? What happened to GTA and Red Dead content? I don't know what you mean about the Red Dead content. I'm uploading it, and I do a stream almost every week, and I uploaded a Red Dead video yesterday. As for GTA, there's nothing to do on GTA. It's just I'm just taking a break from it until there's new content. I've been telling people that when I move, the channel is mostly going to be walkthroughs and crazy current event videos. I guess people just assumed that I wasn't going to do that. That I was just going to stick with GTA, but that's not what happened. Okay, let me switch characters here. I have a Clan Kelly character. Thank you for subscribing, Davin. Oh, well, I mean, I'm gonna get Assassin's... I'll probably get Assassin's Creed Valhalla.
Don't just blunder in. Hack the building's CTOS hub and see what to expect once you're inside.
Good call.
Assassin's Creed Valhalla, Cold War, I'm gonna get, what else, I'm trying to think. Yeah, it's Cold War, Valhalla, is there anything else right now? I can't think of anything else that I'm... I like your videos, thank you.
I'm in.
Get all the names, places, dates, whatever information you can in there. We need to build this case. And
Knight's manager preoccupied, randomly gambles.
Okay, I'll see what I can find.
Aye, no one's here yet. Good thing, too. The champagne's late. And you know how these rich bastards like free blanc. Weaned up a heap of them. Yeah, products primed and ready for sale. No worries. Nah, she ain't. Not for this lot, at least, which is fine with me. She's the boss and all, but, exactly.
Okay, there's supposed to be other cameras in here.
Eggshells when she's around. Oh, bound to be bloody, too.
Oh.
Come on, look at the camera. Straight. Right, that's good. Stand up now. And slowly turn around.
I don't want to do this, please.
Get your fucking ass up. Fucking miserable. There's no way this bastard will sell. The buyers expect high quality stuff.
All right then, get him downstairs. We'll update the catalogue and put his stats online.
No, I'm sorry. I'll do what you say. Don't take me there, no!
Shut the fuck up!
Shit.
Okay.
What the?
Well, let's go. See if we find anything.
Chances are good the basement will be locked. Chances are equally good that one of these knobheads left their access code laying around somewhere.
Okay, there we got an access code now.
Thanks for the cellar key, knobhead.
Brilliant.
Okay, let's get through here now. So this is like the mafia in this game.
Now don't be stupid.
Condition barely used, practically new, healthy host 22-year-old. Contact seller for a cross-matching discount. Price standard bids, shipping economy. This is so messed up, as they're selling people, and stuff like this does actually happen in the real world. And there has actually I'm pretty sure there was a case like many years ago, I think it was like 10 years ago or such in Britain, where there was actually like there was like immigrants that they were basically selling as like human labor in like a lot of them from Eastern Europe.
Honestly, I'm gonna kill all these bricks.
And that was in going on in Britain.
If we try anything before disabling the microchips, Mary Kelly is liable to purge her inventory.
Decades with a new heart, kidneys, lungs, cornea. The Golden Goose offers a full.
Surprise, surprise. The Golden Goose is a marketplace for all things bad and illegal. Guns, organs, slaves, you name it, it's got it. Mary Kelly really doesn't give a shit about people, huh?
I suggest washing your hands after this. Well, here's something interesting.
Miss Kelly, why is our explosive shipment delayed? You've received equipment.
Every penny, love.
That's 0 day.
I thought you were some trolls chatting shit in Mum's basement.
And what do you think now?
I think you're well funded. And my organization could be implicated in something quite ghastly. I think the price just doubled.
True to your reputation. But we can offer you something more valuable than money.
What's that then?
Power. We can make you the Queen of London.
Queen, eh? A queen is sovereign. Autonomous.
Unchecked. Release our shipment, and London will be yours to rule.
Oh, I know a good deal when I hear one. Fireworks are on the way. Careful you don't burn yourselves now.
This is the nail in her coffin. Mary Kelly supplied the explosives for the bombings. Add that to the slaves and the organ market. She is done.
That's an interesting turn of events. So Mary isn't Zero Day, but she's involved. I have to admit, Zero Day's plan to cover their tracks was clever, and it worked. Even I didn't suspect this, and I suspect a lot of things.
Let's not lose sight of what we're doing here. We need everything on the Golden Goose for Caitlin's case. Bagley, were you able to recover any data?
This is a simple market site. I've recovered inventory lists, but not much that will help Inspector Lau's case.
We need to find her servers. Can you do that, Bags? We can get Caitlin's info and shut down this whole thing before it goes online.
I'd love to, but the servers are rudely jumping all over the world. They're probably using a shuffle protocol and some kind of mixnet. I can work it out, obviously, but it will take me a few days.
But,
How about the douche upstairs who greeted everyone? If he's the host, he might know where the servers are.
Well, it's
are.
A part, it's part four, Ian, so, I mean, it's... I mean, I'm playing through the story, so, I mean, people know that, But the movie Taken, that shows a lot of that bad stuff that goes on, like gangs kidnapping people. It's really horrible.
Get looking! We don't have all day.
Another one down. Got rid of that guy there. Don't want to get spotted yet. There we go.
Good instincts. I've got coordinates for the Golden Goose servers, and as a
I mean, my favorite character is the spy in this game.
Wicked Bagley.
Escape the area. Okay.
DedSec, we need that server data. Once we have it, I'll take it to the Attorney General's office. Mary Kelly is going down for all of this.
Yeah, good. But then I'm destroying everything. The servers, the microchip relay, they're all going kaboom. It's time for those implanted people to run free.
Next stop, Neogate. It seems Mary hit the Golden Goose servers in the heart of a cybersecurity software company. I don't condone her actions, but I must applaud the method.
Oh, we got a location right here, close by. You just lost two characters? Well, I'm gonna have a guide on this game, Yorker, that you should probably check out. I'll try to have that guide up by the end of this week. I don't know if I'm gonna get around to it, but I'll try to. But what I can recommend you is, did you lose them to drones? Because most of the time when I died, it was because of drones. That's why it's a... It's very important to upgrade the drone ability so that you can disable them early on, because they will they're very important.
Drop in a pin on your map.
I'm here.
Neogate hasn't been around for long, but they're leading the antivirus market. I bet the Kellys have something to do with this growing success. Regardless, we're about to destroy all of it.
Listen, I want that as bad as you do. But let's gather all the evidence we can before blowing it up. This is what we've been chasing after this whole time.
I suggest hacking the camera network to see what's what.
Who the fuck is this?
Stupid fucker!
Let's do this.
Fuck me.
Great, there's still more. Come on.
Dickhead, bro.
Great. Okay. Oh. Damn. Hang on, I've got no space here right now. There we go. Thank you, Nicholas, for subscribing.
Neogate audio log number 147. The date is November 4th, 2023. We received a shipment last week of what is said to be the latest technological advancements in solar panels. What's really of note is the overwhelming amount of energy they
capture. Okay, I see you, Casual. Thank you for stopping by.
I'm still not entirely sure what they are for or their purpose, but I have an idea. There have been rumors circulating about some of the activities going on in the building, but our superiors discourage any questions. I don't believe.
Okay. You're my favorite YouTuber, and I'm glad that you are expanding new content because it allows me to see what new games I should get. Keep up the good work. Thank you, Liam. Okay. Let's send a drone in there. Oh wait. That is the wrong drone. That is the exploding one.
Go! Go! Find them!
Okay, with that key, we should be able to open the door now.
Stop! No point anymore!
Okay, now we get in. Okay, this might be a little complicated to do this here. Gonna get the spider bot again. Let me send it upstairs now. Damn, I don't... There's gotta be another way to get up. Wonder if this is it or if this is gonna take me outside. Let's see. Okay, I just basically went in circles there. Okay, let's turn this off here. That's just a repairman. I think I'm gonna have to get rid of some of these guys down here. Okay, that's done. Okay, now it's a lot easier for me to deal with this stuff here.
These feeds are from a sub-basement under the server room. Anyone up for some light entertainment?
You see, it contains a chemical cocktail. Botulinum, conotoxin, succinylcholine. Well, why go into specifics if you wouldn't even understand? Let's just say it took a lot of trial and error to get the mix right. Wouldn't want to kill him too quickly or contaminate the organs.
Oh my god, this is where they implant the microchips. Test them. Bagley, capture all this footage. It's all going into my case file.
Here's another. I'm glad to see they're trying to keep things sterile. Don't want to risk infection. One more.
At issue are the strong convulsions triggered by the microchips, and concern over the possibility of damaging the valuable merchandise, the eyes being the most vulnerable. Initial findings indicate that the microcharge may be the problem. Although the damage to the lower stem is minimal, it is enough to trigger strong convulsions in approximately
34% of cases. Stop the feedbacks. That is way more than I ever wanted to see in my life.
You said you completed the game? How far am I in?
There's a special place in hell for all the people involved in this operation.
You've got all the Golden Goose data along with this footage. Plus, you have her conspiring and the bombings. That must be enough to put Mary away.
I hope so. Now, how about blowing that shit up and disabling those microchips?
Wicked!
Okay. Oh, well, I'll show you my mission tab in a little bit, but I completed the Sky Larson mission. I did that, and I just completed the I completed the Project Thesis or whatever. I completed that just now.
Oh yes, time to ruin Mary Kelly's day. Let's blow this shit right up.
Okay, wait. Shouldn't this be good? Oh, wait, no.
There we go.
Oh, what?
The microchips are no longer functioning. I think Kelly's golden goose is cooked.
Good try, Bags. But no.
Just leave the area before the same thing happens to you, all right?
Let's get out of here.
We have enough, JedSec. I'm going to my contact in the Attorney General's office right now. No time to waste. Mary Kelly is finally going down. Thanks.
Don't let us down, Caitlin.
And what about the people with the chips? We can't leave them under Clan Kelly's control.
Any second now, Mary Kelly is going to realize that her personal slaves are no longer slaves and more like potential witnesses. We should apprehend her before she turns them into definite corpses.
We can't risk that happening. It might throw a spanner in Caitlin's plans. But we need to help those last few people she's threatening.
The Kelly stronghold is at the Sandstone residence. I've marked it on your map.
This is my mission tab, right now. I have this Villains of London and, Falling from Grace, and then I have the Whistleblower. Afternoon. Hello, Patrick. Good afternoon to you, too. Confront Mary Kelly. Okay.
Got a potential recruit for you. I'll mark them on your map. Mary's possibly going on a rampage of cleaning house, and she still has control over the microchips in her vicinity. We need to disable them from her security system if we don't want all the help to die.
Noted.
Let me see if I can get access to that, Oh, I still got a lot to do? Okay, well.
I don't know what the fuck happened, alright? Service went kaboom. Whole operations up in smoke.
That's why she asked for all of them to be brought downstairs. She's going to liquidate, isn't she?
I don't know. Seems a waste to me, but I've been around long enough to know she knows best.
Aye, long enough to know when it's best to keep your mouth shut.
Okay, I'm gonna try to get into that house. I'm gonna need to get that pass key, but how would I do that here? Oh, maybe basement. I'll go for basement. Oh yeah, I got the ultimate version. Okay, and I'm gonna equip a think I'll keep the grenade launcher, okay. Spider bot, okay. Let's send this in. Thank you for subscribing, Simon. What's up? Wrong one. Okay. I keep getting them mixed up. Thank you, Ryan, for subscribing. Okay, this should give us access to the house now. Thank you, Rodas, for subscribing. I'm really cleaning house right now. Okay. Well, that was a ton of them. Yeah, I've played a few of the Walking Dead Telltale games. I haven't played all of them, though. Thank you, Yeah, for subscribing. Thanks, man. And this key will be useful for getting through this house. That's what happens when I do stealth too much in games, I go crazy with it. Okay.
Wicked.
I love the content, man. Keep doing you. Thank you, man. Thank you, Yeah, for the super chat again.
Voila! Check this out!
Camel! Jump! shit. Oh, I figured out then. Fuck. Peter!
Oh, shit.
Right. Well, at least the chips are disabled. Mary has sealed herself in her office downstairs, but the mainframe will repower the elevator. Oh, and guards are on the lookout, so do try to survive.
Great. That's just brilliant.
You need to stay near the mainframe long enough so I can reactivate the lift to Mary's office.
Bloody chips don't work. I'm in my office. Come exterminate the vermin. Peter's down. Get your useless asses down here and end these cockroaches.
No. Damn. I took cover in a really terrible spot. Ugh, that sucks. Okay, well, I'll go back in there and get rid of all of them. I'll play as the hitman now. Thank you, Jack, for subscribing.
Please tell me this is just some kind of glitch.
Unfortunately, that piece of your heart isn't the only thing that died. Anyway, you're up.
Yeah, it was my first death on this stream. It kind of sucks. If I would have taken cover behind a couch, I would have been fine. Oh, this is the Aiden Pierce hat. You can just find this on eBay and Amazon.
You need to stay near the mainframe long enough so I can reactivate the lift to Mary's office.
Shit, don't work. I'm in my office. Come exterminate the vermin. Peter's down. Get your useless asses down here and end these cockroaches.
What? You gotta be kidding me. You've gotta seriously gotta be kidding me. Something. Oh, come on. That's so dumb there. That is just so dumb what just happened there. I still have plenty of operatives, so I'm not concerned, but that, damn.
Stay near the mainframe long enough so I can reactivate the lift to Mary's office.
Bloody chips don't work. I'm in my office. Come exterminate the vermin. Peter's down. Get your useless asses down here and end these cockroaches. Where is everyone? one. Come over here. Do your fucking job.
Damn, how many of these guys are there?
And you can access Mary's office now. And Inspector Lau is on channel. None too happy, I'm afraid.
DedSec, what the hell are you doing over there? We had a deal. We do this my way. That's why we gathered all that proof. I have the paperwork we need.
Is your paperwork going to stop her killing her slaves? The woman's a mad dog, Lau.
We don't have time to fucking discuss this again. Get in there and stop her from doing anything drastic. I'm on my way.
Robot's gonna shoot you! The fuck? Oh no!
Ah! Okay. Now, get rid of Mary Kelly now.
Come on then. I don't need no fucking microchip to gut you filthy bastards. DedSec, is it? At least your timing's good.
Police are coming to take you in.
Oh, I am counting on it, love. Everyone freeze. Back away from her. Mary Kelly, you're under arrest.
Tightly in, Inspector. I'll throw myself on the mercy of the bleeding court. But don't plan on me staying around very long.
You lot! I gave you purpose when this city spit you out! We'll be seeing each other again very soon.
Stop!
You don't think she's gonna let you scum take her white whale?
Who are you protecting? The system or the people?
Promise us, she won't go free.
Go, I'll take care of this.
Thank you.
Well, she definitely deserves that. Well, that's it for Mary Kelly.
Well, DedSec, you got your wish. Mary won't be walking away from this or anything else. I wanted to do this the right way, but after everything I've seen, I guess I couldn't let her live.
She had it coming, Lau. And it's all she deserved. For the lives she destroyed, for Angel. You did the right thing.
Mary Kelly was too well connected for prison to have stuck. This wasn't by the book, but it was for the best.
I don't know. That was some version of justice, but not mine. At least, I didn't think it was when we started all of this.
Well, the Queen may be dead, but there are plenty of Clan Kelly peons willing to take up the mantle.
You're right about that, Bagley. I will keep my ear to the ground. I hear about more Clan Kelly shenanigans, you'll be the first to know. You're good partners, DedSec. Let's keep it going.
Okay, let's look at our missions then, though. Okay. So we got, it says, it seems we got two more antagonists left. Okay. I mean, I'm having fun with the game.
This is strange. One of our servers is being pinged constantly from the Wi-Fi of a particular Star Roger coffee.
How is that relevant?
Yes, I thought it was noise at first too, but then I decoded the pings. It's Morse code. Three letters repeating over and over.
Go on.
S. O. Wait for it. S.
Bears further scrutiny, I'd say. Send the coordinates to my optic.
Investigate the distress signal. Okay. What happened to the cowboy hat? Well, I wear that on Red Dead streams. It's a Watchdog stream, so I'm wearing a Watchdog hat. You can get another hitman around the alleys at night around the fight club. Okay. Love the new video. Keep up the great work. Thank you. Thank you, Batman, for subscribing. Thanks, man.
I'm here. What's next?
There doesn't seem to be any obvious peril, does there? Have a seat and I'll ping back the IP, sending us the distress signal.
What are you going to be doing for your 1 million special? That's a very long, long way away.
Excuse me? Flip phone? Am I meant to find this amusing?
It's a cryptophone. It's secure. Every device on CTOS can be compromised. If we're overheard, we're dead. Both of us.
Who the hell is this?
Not important. What matters is that I have inside information on SIRS, and I believe the people who framed you are rogue officers. And loath as I am to say it, DedSec may be my only hope to stop them.
We'll hear you out, but I'm not making any promises.
Good. I hid coordinates to a meeting place on a device in that establishment.
Crazy how people were using phones like that, what, just 10 years ago? Some people still have those, but,
Bagley, Sabine, what do you make of all this?
All right, that's a wrinkle. So this Sirs bloke says Zero Day are a bunch of secret...
Well, I'm not gonna be do. I'm gonna be doing, I guess, San Andreas in November. I'll do a walkthrough of that, so you'll probably enjoy that then, Valid. Thank you, Brandon, for subscribing. Do I play Quality Warzone? Maybe Plunder, but I don't really do Battle Royale, no.
We have a complication. He's not here, and evidence suggests, well, violence.
SIRS may be onto him. If you get access to the area's surveillance infrastructure, I can rebuild the
scene in AR. Thank you, Agnes, for subscribing.
I'll get it done.
Is this talk?
Hello. What are you doing here?
I ain't seen nothing, Gov.
What do you mean?
Wait. You don't look... Oh, bollocks. You're undercover, aren't you? Trying to see if I'll talk, eh? Ain't gonna happen.
Please calm down.
I ain't seen nothing.
Do some reconnaissance.
That's done it. Now return to the scene and I'll reconstruct what happened to our contact.
Not my archibaldy.
CTOS AR. Data reconstruction in progress.
That appears to be our contact.
Jesus Christ.
Yes, it certainly doesn't look like his best day, does it? Analyze the clues in the AR workspace to find out what happened to him. This is a non-lethal weapon, so odds are he's still alive, though he may not want to be.
Okay, so they took him away.
They've taken our SIRS contact away, but they may still be nearby. I can reconstruct the vehicle's path from unsecured CCTV recordings. That should allow you to follow it.
Okay, let's take this car here.
Construction's nearly finished, and so's our contact if you don't hurry.
They're driving down a one-way road.
It looks like our contact's assailants stopped here, but I can't see them nearby. Let's analyze the data to see if we can find out where they went.
CTOS AR. Data reconstruction in progress.
Contact's assailants are switching vehicles to elude pursuers, which is standard operating procedure for private military bucks like Albion.
Albion? I thought they'd be sirs.
What can I tell you? They're mercenaries. If you keep looking, you might find out why they're interested in an SIRS whistleblower. I've completed a thorough analysis of the vehicle and concluded it is a van.
That is true, but would you care to expand on your findings?
Well, I could also mention that the minute traces of sand in the tire tracks indicate that it's been on a construction site recently. But you know me, hate to sound like a smartass. I've been scanning nearby construction yards for Albion activity and, long story short, some dozy git has forgotten to turn off the security camera in the makeshift torture room.
Show me.
I'm not... You think I am?
You're Malik, a SIRS officer and a leaky fucking twat.
It's not me. I swear to God, please, please.
If he dies and we don't find out what he knows, I won't sleep properly for a year. Bagley, I need a location.
Okay, those are those Albion guards with the cloak. That guard's taken care of. Oh, thank you, Apokiller. How much for the hat? This hat, how much did this hat? This hat cost me around $10 on eBay. So you can find the same hat. You would just type in Aiden Pierce hat on Amazon, Watch Dogs Aiden Pierce hat, and you'll find this exact hat. Just be careful because there's a few ones that are like crappy quality. I got the good quality one.
It's okay. It's okay. I'm with DedSec. You called us.
Of course. You shouldn't have come here. Now they'll know for sure I've betrayed them.
Didn't we just save your life?
No, you've just damned us both. Look, I'll upload the intelligence onto an anonymous FTP. It'll explain everything.
Actually, I'd rather you explain everything.
My name is Richard Malik. I'm an intelligence analyst. I believe Zero Day are rogue SIRS officers who framed you for the bombings to seize power. Now they're murdering or blackmailing anyone who threatens them, which now somehow includes me.
Interesting. I'll see what Bagley makes of it. I better not regret this.
That I can't promise.
Hmm. Malik has made his way out, and now I suggest you do the same.
Okay. Now we just gotta escape the area.
Too many variables here. We should check his intel before we make a decision.
All right, one second.
Bagley, check his intel, then get everyone together for a briefing. Please and thank you.
Okay, so now we go back to the safe house, I guess. So how far am I in, yeah?
I don't like any of these sneaky Sirs pricks. They come at you sideways. We shouldn't get involved.
Wrong. He needs our help.
May I present a third option? Just use him. An SIRS whistleblower, even one you don't trust, could still help us find the arseholes that blew up half of London and framed DedSec for it. You don't have to invite him to your birthday.
Just fast roll there. Oh, I'll talk about multiplayer in a moment.
I'm here. Are you ready to begin?
Here's the gist. Malik's intelligence checks out. A rogue faction of SIRS officers framed DedSec for the bombings to consolidate power over the government. But now they've noticed that some people are standing up to the new order, and they're blaming you.
I believe these are the people you call Zero Day. I don't know their names, but it's safe to assume they have a ringleader. And in my experience overseas, removing the leader...
Obviously. We take out the ringleader and we stop Zero Day. But why come to us now?
2 weeks ago, a shell company connected with Zero Day's operations imported 40 kilos of Semtex from an old Soviet bloc depot. But it never left London. Which means Zero Day is planning a bombing that will make those earlier bombings look like a bonfire. And I think I know why.
As we're all now painfully aware, false flag attacks are a common propaganda tool for despots. Kill a load of people and the rest fall into line behind whoever says they won't let it happen again. In this case, Zero Day.
Which means we both want to discover who's pulling Zero Day strings and stop them.
We need to get hold of the personnel dossiers of anyone connected with the earlier bombings and their cover-up. Then Malik and I can analyze their common connections and work out who's in charge of Zero Day.
And I'll be on the comm to observe.
Oh, thank you, Apoc Killer. How much for your hat? Well, I mean, my hat's not really for sale.
So
I mean, this is for my signature outfit.
Some kind of shadowy cabal of spies who blew up half the city to secretly take control of the government. But now they're pissed off that someone's standing up to them, so they're going to do it again. That's awful.
I agree. You'd think they'd come up with something besides another bombing. Bit of a double beat, isn't it?
It's possible that Zero Day is escalating because DedSec has become active.
But as for multiplayer, people were asking me, multiplayer. In this game, there's going to be a lot of co-op modes. There's like a spider bot arena, but there's also going to be a lot of co-op missions. And on top of that, there's a PvP mode in this game. And the PvP mode is where one player joins your session and starts trying to hack into your phone. And you have to go over to the area and you have to try to find them. And the player hacking has to kind of pretend that they're an NPC. And if you get that person gets up to 100, they'll win. If they get spotted, they have to run away from the area and they can't fight back.
Okay.
Hack into SIRS HQ, okay. This is SIRS HQ.
I'm here.
You're stealing SIRS personnel dossiers. The organization is strictly compartmentalized, so they aren't stored in one central location.
Spying on the spies? They'll hate that. Tell me more.
SIRS uses a supercomputer called Filament to process information drawn from the CTOS network. It's like Noodle if you could use it to search every document on every civilian, government, or commercial device everywhere in the United Kingdom. Instantly.
Jesus Christ.
You can be horrified if you want, but it's saved thousands of lives. Get access to a Filament terminal and I'll provide you with the search terms.
Okay, we gotta get up on the roof. I might just use the, I might go to my, let me go to my construction character. Bro, is this game worth it? I think so it is. I mean, I'm having fun with it. I can't wait for the multiplayer to come out. Okay, here we go. Yeah, December 3rd, so a month away is the online.
So this is Filament. Impressive. I can help you break in, but we're going to leave a trail, unless, of course, Malik has an idea.
There. I've persuaded Filament Security to log that Spiderbot's activity as system maintenance.
You're oddly helpful for a SIRS lackey.
It's not like the movies. Spies aren't the police. I believe in working with the lesser evils like DedSec to protect society from the greater ones.
So why did Zero Day kill all my friends?
There are differing schools of thought.
This one should be the one that goes up. Complete the network bypass. Oh. I mean, I know I have a I know, I'm gonna be making a video about this, about maxing out the drones and everything like that, but I know I have a habit of saying okay a lot. I say it too much sometimes. Thank you. Yeah, I'll play San Andreas in I will play San Andreas in November most likely. I know, Apokiller. I just have a nasty habit of saying okay too much. Trying to figure out where this... I did play Mafia 2, I just didn't play the Definitive Edition, but I played Mafia 2, I've got playlists of that on my channel. Okay, something's not right here. Thank you, Mr. Cat. How would I get... In order for me to unlock this, I would have to... Okay, is there any cameras in this room or something? I wish I had a drone right now. Oh, I see it. Yeah, I see it right now. I see what you're talking about. I was trying to figure out what I was doing wrong. Thank you for subscribing, Darnell. Which mic you have? I want to upgrade from my Yeti. I have
in the spy dossiers, as if there was ever any doubt.
I use the Blue Yeti microphone. That's the one I have, and I've used it for over a year and a half, and it's been working good for me. Okay, escape the area.
What? I won't hesitate to shoot you.
Have Sir's dossiers here, as requested.
Right, so we do a simple CTOS contact analysis and work out who's in charge of Zero Day. I'll have it done before you can say Guantanamo.
I'll handle the classified data, thank you very much.
It would be so much faster if I worked with you in order to do this.
The people in these dossiers are connected, but not necessarily complicit. It will take intelligence expertise to separate the wheat from the chaff. And when I discover something actionable, I will contact you.
He's disconnected. Pleasant fella.
Okay, so we've been streaming for 2.5 hours. I think that I will, I do have a spy actually recruited. I think I'm gonna end the stream here, guys, because I'm a little tired and hungry.
We have to meet. There's been a complication. I can't access the files you stole.
Pardon me?
The files are locked, and a moment after we got them, I received this.
Hello, Richard. We see you're trying to find us by looking into our associates. That's a good idea. Hope you don't mind if we borrow it. Who was your masked savior, we wonder?
I've sent Bagley the coordinates for a meeting. I hope I don't need to explain why this is a priority.
Thank you, Apoc. Thank you, Apoc-killer. I think I'll do.
I've got the potential recruit for you. Drop in a pin on your map.
I might as well do this one final mission here, since he said that he wants to meet up here. So let's just do this really quick, then, and I'll just end the stream right after this. Okay. Okay. I'm assuming I'm getting close to the end of the game. I can't imagine the story would be that long in this game. Good stream, Pearl. Yeah, it's late. Good night. I'll see you, Fernando. I'm just gonna do this one mission before I go, though, and, yeah.
No, don't get up. I need a high-ranking SIRS officer's biometrics, eyes and fingers.
There's no time for another spy, Kate.
Thank you, Apoc-killer, for the super chat.
The data was encrypted.
Is that all? Bagley can crack it?
Not faster than I could, and I've tried. It's hopeless in the time we have.
Look, if you don't help me, Zero Day wins, which means we all die. Fuck my life. So, lop off a finger.
No. High-res photos will do. The problem is it has to be the acting Home Office liaison. And SIRS will burn their credentials if they're attacked. It's protocol. So you'll have to get them the old-fashioned way.
Waterboarding.
Christ, no. Develop a relationship. Get someone close and take the photos covertly.
Fine. My kind of task.
This part of the craft can be ugly. Send someone who can handle it.
Bagley, some assistance, please.
I suggest you begin your relationship with the SIRS Home Office liaison the way you would with anyone, by meticulously poring over every detail of their life and hunting them down.
Keep talking.
The SIRS Home Office Liaison is the bridge between the government and its intelligence service. Their office at Downing Street would be a good place to start your relationship.
The next step's clear, then.
SIRS Home Office Liaison works here, but I'm not seeing them on any unsecured surveillance. Ah, but their assistants here. Start by hacking them.
Got it.
Okay, let's download this here. This should be easy. We don't even have to enter the area. Oh no, I see it now, Apoc. Thank you, man. And thank you for the super chat. Thank you for stopping by. Possibly in the future, Dragon.
Download complete. Now scarf her or they'll kill you for sure. Got it. 16 email threads indicate the Home Office liaison is a right lush. She spends most of her time down at the Three Hawker Boys. If you want to seduce, sorry, start a relationship with her, that's as good a place as any.
Drop a pin on the map for me, would you?
Done.
I can tell you how many missions in the numbers you got left. The numbers? What do you mean the numbers? Do you mean the ones that I'm doing right now with the spy? There. Like how many main missions you got? Oh. And how many would that be? I wonder if this game's longer than Watch Dogs 1.
That's her.
I'm afraid it's illegal to look that good, so you're under arrest. Nope, sorry. Can we start again?
Ooh, if that's how you treat a one-liner, I shudder to think of what you'd do with two. Goodbye.
Oh, have a drink with me. It might put a smile on that beautiful face.
Oh, I'm in a great mood, actually. It's just that I'm wasting my scant leisure time fending off the advances of a haggard swamp creature.
Fuck you.
Not even in your wildest dreams, sweetie.
I'm still learning the nuances of human interaction, but my analysis indicates that you aren't her type.
No kidding, dimwit.
Quit your whining. There's plenty of fish in the sea. We've got the biggest saltwater aquarium in town. At least one of our fish is bound to be fuckable.
Keep talking.
Just try someone else. Maybe a woman this time.
Okay, I gotta switch, a mercy here, man. I'm getting tired. Thoughts on the properties on Reddit Online? I'm excited for them.
Hello, hello. Someone else slept off work, and now it's your turn.
Great.
Sorry. 17 missions left? Does that count this one?
Hello. I believe that you and I matched on invite. Is that correct?
If we didn't, I'm going to have their CEO killed.
I wouldn't. That was a lie.
Ah, careful who you fib to. Someone almost died.
I'll keep that in mind for the future.
I should say. Shall we move this conversation somewhere a bit more private?
I'm good, Zay. How are you? So 16 missions left after this one.
My, didn't know you could do that. What other secrets are you hiding?
I wouldn't have enough time to list them all.
You should find a living statue. I already have the living statue. I just have to recruit them.
So after all that, did you acquire the biometric data?
Of course I did. Fingerprints, retinas, and even a hair sample for a personal project.
Well done, well done. What now?
It seems you'll have to maintain the ruse a bit longer. The upload is still going, and I have an incoming connection from the liaison.
Put her on.
Enough crap. Who the hell are you? You working for the Russians? China? Fucking America?
This is about the hair, isn't it? Look, I would have asked, but I didn't think you'd say yes.
Oh, do shut up.
Upload complete. Malik is on the line. I'm sure he'll be very grateful and polite.
This will have to do. We can meet at Westminster Abbey to discuss the results. And I wanted to say, you performed somewhat better than anticipated.
Was that your attempt at a compliment?
He's disconnected.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Well, I wanna, I like to do these, when I do an open world game, I usually like doing open world games as like a stream walkthrough. When it's like a linear game, I do it like video walkthroughs.
I've marked the meeting location on your map. Don't hurry.
Good lad.
Okay, so I got 16 missions left, so I think then in the next part, I think I should be able to finish the game then. Hopefully I'll do the next part and I'll finish the game then. I'm kind of tired here and I want to get something to eat. So I guess I'm probably going to end the stream here. No, I didn't get a pre-order a PS5 yet. I'm going to try to still. So I guess we'll be going here then. If you guys enjoyed my stream though, please drop a like on it if you guys enjoyed it. Help me get up to 300 likes. We're really close to 300 likes. I guess I'm going to be going here. So I'm just a little tired, guys. So I think if I keep playing the stream, I'm gonna, you know, you're gonna see me tired and all. And I'll probably play San Andreas in November. So I guess I'll be heading out here. So thank you everybody for watching. I will see you guys on the next one. Thank you everyone. And I probably will have the next part of Little Hope tonight. I'll try to get to that tonight because I know a lot of people have been asking me for that. So I'll see you guys. Take care, everyone.